Welcome to B5 Reports. Today we will discuss about DTMF-based robotic vehicle. Introduction. DTMF is an acronym for dual tone modulation frequency. Robotic vehicle based on DTMF technology is explained. Here is a circuit that operates the robot without using a microcontroller. This circuit consists of simple DTMF tone decoder IC and a motor driver IC. When a key is pressed from our mobile, it generates a tone, which is a combination of two frequencies. Of the two frequencies, one is high frequency and another one is low frequency. This frequency can be decoded by the decoder IC into binary sequence. Using this binary sequence, the robot is controlled. Circuit components. DTMF decoder IC, HT9170B or CM8870. Motor driver IC, L293D or L298N, motors. Resistors 100 kilo ohms by 2, 330 kilo ohms. Capacitors 100 nanofarads by 2, 22 picofarads by 2. Crystal 3.58 megahertz. Robot chassis. Batteries. DTMF controlled robot circuit design. The main components of the circuit are DTMF decoder IC, motor driver IC and motors. The decoder IC used here is CM8870 IC. The second pin of decoder IC is an inverting pin of the operational amplifier. Tone is applied to the IC through a series of capacitor and resistor. The output of the op amp is feedback through GS pin of the IC. An external crystal is connected to the 7th and 8th pins of the IC. Motor driver IC used is L298N. It has 15 pins. If you are using a module, then connect the outputs from the decoder IC to IN1, IN2, IN3 and IN4. The motors are connected to OUT1, OUT2, and OUT3, OUT4. How to operate DTMF-based robotic vehicle? Arrange the robot mechanically, i.e. connect the wheels to the motors. Place the circuit on the robot with a mobile fixed to it. Now press 5 from your mobile, robot starts moving forward. Now press 0 from your mobile, robot starts moving backward. Now press 2 to rotate the robot in left direction. Now press 8 to rotate the robot in right direction. DTMF controlled robotic vehicle circuit applications. DTMF robot with slight modifications can be used in industrial applications. DTMF robot with human detector sensor can be used at the time of disasters like earthquake to detect the human under buildings. DTMF robot with camera can be used in surveillance systems. Limitations of DTMF controlled robotic vehicle. DTMF robot may not work properly if it is operated with another mobile when there is no signal. Mobiles with particular jacks are only used.